This is a staghorn sumac. There are several of them here in the lily pool. And it's distinctive because of that reddish-brown seed head that tends to last for months and months. You can even see that seed head in the winter. The seeds actually make a very good tea.